something you have done that you would never do again? What is something you have done that you would never do again? Alireza Aziskami.
And yes. When I was at school at 8 years old, my friends called me Big Chicken because I was afraid of everyone. A few bullies would take my snacks every day, and I could do nothing but cry like a baby. I had this friend who always sympathized with me. One day he asked me why I was afraid of those jerks. He asked me that he told me that I could defeat them and defend myself. He changed my attitude and took me to altitude by his encouraging words. The following day, when the bullies wanted to take my snacks again, I was ready to fight or flight. I was in it to win it. I still remember my friend's words who was encouraging me. You look scared, but you can do it. I got into a fist fight with my eyes closed. I fought like a little bulldog. That day, I was badly beaten. But I didn't give them my snacks. I was free as the breeze and felt like $1 million with my bruised eyes. After that day, I was always large. I was always enlarged. And after that day, I was the one who bullied my friends. So if something that I don't want to do it anymore in my life is bullying little kids. I don't contest.